because the doctor who was there was the stubborn lady doctor, he insisted that whoever was responsible should be around. So I entered and stayed there for some time, but the place was very uncomfortable. I went out a bit. But the lady doctor was still insisting. So it is also a hurdle and not a good experience as such. But it is an encouraging experience to the lady.
Now there is one thing. We had a study last year, which we are publishing this year, already submitted, and it was about the assessment of the perceptions and knowledge of men towards sexual reproductive health. But one interesting thing was that for every woman who goes with the husband to a healthy facility, she remains the happiest for almost 1 month. Did you realize that?
Yes, of course, there were some things I didn't know.
So would you want to, you know, these are some of the facts that you already see. So if you want to excite some of your wives, go with them, because they will feel happy when you are with them. That's one component. Then two, the experience that the chairman shared. Men will always say, we don't have time, we don't have what? Time. But where do you find them? Go to the village. For you, are going somewhere, listen. But if you talk to, in a perspective of someone, he deep in his master there, if he's not probably doing some work in the rest with the wife, then he's at the bar.
Yeah.
So now they create more time to go and have those social life and so on and the bars, and then forget about some of those right, things. But what leaves some of us puzzled is that they would want to create more time to go into such things, and then they always give problems and say, we don't have time to go with our wife. So the issue of time probably may not be a very big one, a very big issue. And of course, the last one is about, someone said there are very few methods for men, but to what extent are the men taking up with what? The few that are available. That's one question you need to answer. The other question is, in fact, it is not the issue of men not utilizing. The biggest issue and the challenge in family planning is the issue of men not actually supporting their wives when it comes to family planning.